Dear Lord, please bless these people. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from this evil. Amen. He is a young man. He could be busy working, have a family. It's really a sad situation down here. Lord, I pray you give these people strength to get clean. They are lost souls. It's really a bad situation. People over here getting ready to get doped. This man in the wheelchair, he was doping up a few minutes ago. I would think that he's comfortably numb at this point. not do drugs, people. Do not do drugs. You'll end up on the street and you'll be homeless. Do not do drugs. You're deep into it here. I'm pretty sure this woman got out of a vehicle earlier. I would think that that man is likely someone who controls her. So much going on right in this spot. It's 1 o'clock. Everybody's getting ready to do their thing. I can't show over there because she's getting ready. Those people are getting ready. Everybody seems to be getting ready. Just another day in the life of Kensington. We do not support drug use. We support total recovery and abstinence. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us in the Lord and not into temptation, and deliver us from evil. Deliver us from evil and grant us peace in our day, and in your mercy keep us free from sin and protect us from all anxieties as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. That woman right there just did dope. Like everywhere you look, they're shooting up. There's a guy over here, we're against the wall with the white shirt on. He's injecting a needle into his neck. And I can't show it. It's against YouTube policies. I would love to show it because I'm here to bring you the raw truth. But I can't show it. Still got the band in his arm. And these people over here are getting ready to shoot up. Which is fucked up. It's everywhere. There's people on the steps are getting ready. It's hard to not include some of the things when I'm videotaping because it's everywhere. It is literally everywhere. She's got some works in her mouth. And they just finished up. And they're like an older couple too. There's some activity going on over here. It's really a mess down here, people. I'm going to move to a different location. See what's going on around there. Around some of the parks. Peace out. Peace and love, people. Peace and love.